Escapist 2. I know. I need to do something quickly. Sorry about this, guys. There we go. There we go. Anyway, guys, so we are going to play some Escapist 2, not online. We're just going to be playing normal. Wait. Wait there, guys. So this is how it played out. Okay, I've got a new game called... I don't think I'll need any of these items. Okay, probably not. I know it always is. Playing Escapist 2, I've never played it before, so I'm dumb. I crafted a weapon by pressing triangle and checking and check the items needed to craft such a thing. I highlighted it and crafted the two items together using X. Thank you. Are you familiar with the phrase out of sight of mind? Well, on that note, with the pickaxe equipped in, I chipped away the cell wall using X. That. Okay. Can you guys see me all right? Still free time. No, come in here, no, come in here, please. Take them both. Picked up the disc and placed it down beneath the vent. Okay, you guys can hear this, right? Okay, let me check something, guys. I'm sure that you guys cannot see this. Okay, I'm back, guys. Nope. There we go. Once I highlighted the action, I'm confused at me. I'm pretty sure it's this. Once I'd highlighted the ambient shot and consumed it with sweat, I pushed it again. I might end the video here, guys. So, hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a big fat thumbs up for this video and hit that red subscribe button right in front of my name in there. And hope you enjoyed the video and peace out.